Cuyahoga means crooked river. It's a Native American word. The Cuyahoga River helps us to think about the meandering of justice, or lack thereof.
As the river bends, so do societies. They ebb and flow, they improve, they step back. Now, the genius of the American system is that over time it self-corrects. That if it goes too far in one direction, the public will pull it back. But that doesn't apply to policing. The institution never goes back the other way. Why? Because there's nothing to go back to.
I will light you up. Get out of the car.
They have the gun, the power, the badge, and the belief that they're going to be exonerated no matter what they do.
All charges have been dropped against police charged in the death of Freddie Gray.
Federal prosecutors will not bring charges against any police officer involved in the death of Eric Garner. Police officer Alan Buford has been acquitted.
The officer, Geronimo Yanez, has been found not guilty.
Perjury charges against that trooper have been dismissed.
We have a broken criminal justice system in America. And the point of the spear is police officers with guns. But behind that is a broken grand jury system, a broken prison system, that all points to officers overreacting with weapons.
How much evidence does it take to indict a white police officer?
When you teach a man to hate and to fear his brother, when you teach that he is a lesser man because of his color, you also learn to confront others, not as fellow citizens, but as enemies. To be met not with cooperation, but with conquest. The question is whether we can find in our own midst and in our own hearts that leadership of humane purpose that will recognize the terrible truths of our existence. We must admit the vanity of our false distinctions. Learn to find our own advantage and search for the advancement of all.